here she is, Vic 32, last remaining operational Clyde Puffer leaving Tarbert. What a glorious sight. But you could smell the smoke off that stack.